Meditation is mind work. That's why if you are, you may sick for a long time, but if you are thinking, if you are meditation is not at the present, not inside, that is wrong. So my explanation is about the essence of, not to miss the essence, not to miss the most important part. Because I am a meditation teacher, that's why I have to reach with many meditators. But most of the meditators are making a lot of mistakes. That's why I have to solve this problem. Not only the problems of lay person, but also the problems of meditators. I'm teaching in this country, that's why my teaching is mostly concerned with the people here. If I go to another country, if I teach in another country, my teaching may change depending on the present situation, present people.